blackness of the night. A world of dark despair, longing hearts waiting for the answer to their prayers. A ray of hope from heaven's throne, a star will bring you light. God's greatest gift has come to earth, and love will pierce the night. Oh, night of miracles, oh, night divine, when God reached down to earth to touch mankind.
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all of the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into their own cities. Now Joseph also came out of Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, for he was of the house and line of David. He went with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
Joseph,
Her husband, being a just man and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privately. But while he thought upon these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take him to be married thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call that son Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now this was done that it might be accomplished, which was spoken of the Lord through the prophets, saying, A virgin shall be with child, and she shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us.
Only God knows what he's creating in me.
Of Judah, yet out of you shall come the one who will be ruler of Israel, one whose origins are from everlasting. Therefore, Israel will be abandoned until she who is in labor has given birth, and he shall stand and feed his flock in the strength of the Lord, in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God, and he shall be great to the ends of the earth. And this one shall be their peace. Were from that same country, shepherds keeping watch over their flocks by night.
the manger, find where the infant Jesus is laid. Offer your praises, kneel down before him. Be not afraid, be not afraid. Gloria, 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 Gloria,
forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, for there was no room for them in the inn. shepherds made known the sayings which were told to them concerning this child, and all who heard it wondered at these things which were told to them. But Mary, she kept these things and pondered them in her heart. Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king. Behold, wise men from the east came into Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and we've come to worship him."